Welcome to the IPA.
Big earthy hops.
With the IPA, we've got East Kent Goldings.
With a good sweet malt backbone.
We put Southern Cross into the hop back, and then we dry hop it with Amarillo.
Rugged, bold.
Rugged and bold, certainly.
Not your typical American IPA.
Wow.
Well, I'm no good at this though.
Get to the hopper.